Hello and welcome to History Through Question.
Today's topic is Maharashtra Dharma. This topic is highly controversial because there are different interpretations about this topic. Among them, the most accepted interpretation is Maharashtra Dharma is a branch of Bhakti movement that is prevalent in the Maratha land. As per this interpretation, this Maharashtra Dharma played an important role or of great significance in the history of Marathas. Let's see. Now, this is the branch of the Bhakti movement that flourished in the Maratha land. So, their prominent leaders are Tukaram, Namdev, Eknath, Guru Ramdas. These are all the prominent leaders of the Bhakti movement. Now, these saints of Maharashtra Dharma, they propagate some essential elements of the Bhakti movement. They propagate the message of equality. Second is, they attack the divisive forces that is prevailing in the Maratha land, that is not in line with the welfare of the society. These decisive forces that are regressive in nature or orthodox in nature. Third is, they also attacked superstition. On the other hand, they promoted the rationality. Now think along the rational lines, not on the superstitions, on the basis of superstitions. Fourth is, they infused the spirit of sacrifices among the Marathas. Among the Marathas for the sake of their motherland. Now in this way, they infuse the element of nationalism among the Marathas. Okay, so due to these all factors, a sense of pride was instilled among the Marathas. Now, these all ideas, or basically these all the elements that was propagated by the saints of Bhakti movement or the Maharashtra Dharma, these are the liberal and progressive in nature, which prepared a solid socio-cultural background for what? For the political rise of the Marathas. Now these all elements, so in this way its Maharashtra Dharma is of great significance or considered of great significance in the history of the Marathas because it provided the moral sanction to the establishment of Swarajya. We will discuss each and everything in detail when we do Marathas chapter. Till now, try to understand this concept. So, it provided the moral sanction to the establishment of Swaraj as well as its expansion into an empire. So, in this way, this Maharashtra Dharma, so, is a sort of blend of religious zeal, for the political mission, that is the political rise of Marathas. Now let's see when question related to Maharashtra Dharma, which among the given statement is or correct about the Maharashtra Dharma. First statement says that the saints of Maharashtra Dharma propagate the message of equality. Second says that the Maharashtra Dharma infuses the spirit of sacrifice among the Marathas for the sake of their motherland. So you have to choose the correct answer in order to attempt this question. Please pause this video screen and write your answer in the comment section below. So here the correct answer will be C. Both the given statement are correct because yes, these saints of the Maharashtra Dharma propagate the message of equality. At the same time, they also talks about the spirit of sacrifice or the elements of nationalism among the Marathas. So if you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe, and thank you very much for watching.